going on? What's going on?
We're back.
Welcome back to another episode of the Great Game Challenge today.
Yeah, right.
You guys loved our all-star video from a couple weeks ago, so we're going to be doing it again, except it's just going to be a dunk contest this time. I'm pretty excited. By the way, before we begin and announce our judges, we just want to say thank you guys so much for 70 subscribers. 71 subscribers. We're on the road to 100 before the end of the year. So, let's introduce our judges. First one, you guys already know him. He was the judge for the All-Star last time. We got the football. We have the football player from the Texans, Christopher.
We got two judges today.
No bias, no bias. No but bias. We got a new judge.
That's right.
We got a new judge. It is my brother who also has a YouTube channel. We're going to leave the link in the description down below. Make sure to go ahead and show him some love. Subscribe to his channel as well.
He has some great videos on his channel. Yeah.
Hello. Give me once.
Okay.
It is the one, the only Fishy Pumps You.
Yeah,
all right. Hello. All right. So, face out. Okay. Hey, so make sure you go subscribe to his channel as well, because he's going to be making some banger. Also, he's on an esports team, so.
Exactly.
But yeah, he's going to be making some banger gaming videos, so make sure you go check out his channel. I don't think Christopher has a channel for right now, but, I mean, make sure to subscribe to them both.
All right, three dunks.
Get ready. Hands up. If I make this shot from if I make the shot from back here.
No, I'm done.
Alright.
Okay, hold on.
He's gonna be in person. Alright, here we go. We have a new person judge. If I make the shot from off camera, you have to like and I go first. If I miss it, Dad goes first and you have to subscribe.
Alright, let's go.
Ready? Oh, by the way, same thing for Fishy's channel.
Do I get a chance to match you?
Yeah, it's like if I make it, you have to like and subscribe to my channel and to Fishy's channel. If I miss, then you just have to subscribe to me and Fishy's channel. Alright, ready?
That kind of a scam, but no, you have to like both of our recent videos if he misses, but you have to subscribe to both of us.
Okay, now
right, let's go.
Ready?
He goes first.
I go first.
Alright, here we go.
So there's three rounds, two dunks per round, and there's a final round at the end, which is the third round, by the way.
All right,
hands up. All right, I need to figure out what I want to do. All right, I think I have an idea. We're gonna start off a little slow.
So, total points for win.
All right, Jackson, you may need help. Joe, tell what it is, but all right, we're going. All right, I think I know what I'm gonna do. Here you go. We get three attempts per dunk, by the way. It was an alley-oop. I caught it, hit the glass, and then dunked it.
What did you give him?
What do you give Jerome?
I give him a five.
A five? Okay, what do you give me, Jackson?
A four because he stole it.
All right, he stole it.
Okay,
fine.
Okay.
A nine.
I have a nine. All right. I'm back here in the corner, right? I'm with the camera over. Drum, you can't see me.
Oh, she's going to do a dunk that he didn't. Man, he's probably going to do a dunk he did last time.
But then, I'm going to do this, and I'm going to dunk it.
That's what I was going to do, too.
All right, you ready? Back here. You understand that? Back here, ready?
No, bro. He did the exact same thing last time. The only thing is that he just jumped. He just did this. He just went.
All right. What'd you get?
Four. What about you?
Nine to seven.
This is my second dunk of the first round. All right. I think I know what I'm going to do. All right, great. You can't see me off camera, but all right. I did a bounce. A bounce, one hand windmill, and then a flush. All right, nine.
Five.
So that means I got 14, right? Okay. You'll see the scores up here. 14 plus nine. That's 23. 23 to 7.
Okay. Let me see.
You better still put the scores up there.
Right. And I am.
Oh, he missed it.
I get another try.
All right, wait. That means it has to be under. Remember, that means it has to be under 8, because that's the rule. Okay.
Dow water.
It has to be under 8.
Oh, yeah, baby. Yeah.
Did they leave the ground?
Yeah, I did the ground. 6.
Stop it. 6.
What would you give him? So 6, that's 13.
So I would give him, since you basically just copied your move, I'm going to give him you a 4.
Oh, okay. That's a 27. I mean, sorry, a 17 to 23.
Okay, all right.
All right, so the second round, round 2. Jackson, can I have an assistant, Jackson?
No, I'm a judge. If you need money, I'm going
to... I'm fine, Dad. 10. Dad, fine, okay. I need you to just hold the ball out. I'm going to try to do a windmill, like, which is actually kind of hard. It's like you go all the way around. Dude, it's harder than it looks.
Since you did it as fast as you did, I'm going to give it a 6.
A 6?
29, right. What about you, Jerome?
An 8.
Alright, wait, I'm going to calculate. 29.
14.
Yeah, 29
14.
Plus
8.
Okay.
37 to 17. Alright, get on the ground.
No, not on the ground. He's stealing my dunk. That's what I'm saying. I jumped over him.
But that's a new game.
He's stealing my dunk.
No, get over here for lay down.
What? Jesus, I'm just laying down.
All right, you ready?
I'm just laying.
No, you can't do that.
I'm just laying down.
Lay down. Don't move, okay? Don't move.
That's so scary.
Yeah. Oh, you moved. Yeah.
Dude, I did that exactly.
A 4,
yeah.
No, he can't get a 4. I jumped over somebody.
I jumped over you.
Oh, man.
I'm giving that to my dad. See it? I'm giving that an 8.
All right, wait a second. What that means that you have a 21, 29.
No, Brian jumped over me. All right.
29, 37. Here we go. You ready?
Hey. Oh, come on.
I ran this way.
That ain't nothing.
I ran off one foot.
I just turned around.
I tomahawked it.
An 8?
What do you give it, Jackson?
Brian,
what'd you
give him?
An 8. That means that I'm now at 45.
A 4, yeah.
I'm 49. 49 to... I don't know. We may need to rewatch it.
49 to 23? 37. No, we can't rewatch it. Don't stop it.
The score would be up here right now.
It's up there.
Okay. Jackson, move.
Oh, and part one will be up here right now.
Jackson, move. Move. Get over here.
Okay.
All right.
No, he's stealing my dunk.
Oh,
he's jumping off the bed. He's stealing my dunk.
I ain't stealing my dunk.
Yes. Oh my
God,
you just broke my bed.
A bed broken.
Dude, you didn't even break it.
I broke a bed.
Ten. That's not a 10.
I broke a bed.
Ten, that's not a 10.
I broke a bed. All
right, get off of it. Get off of it.
Jerome, what'd you give me?
He didn't even break it. He didn't break it. That's a 6.
No.
Yeah, he didn't break it. 6, exactly.
What'd you give me? Alright, that's 29. I can't hear Jerome. Jerome, we can't hear you. We can't hear you. He just jumped off the bed. I broke the bed.
Look at this. I'm jumping on the bed. Do you think a broken bed would be able to let me jump on it?
You didn't see what I done.
Be quiet. Score.
Oh, man.
33 to 45. Verse Simming is 33 to 45. All right. Here we go.
Oh, no. Oh. Oh, you okay? Stop. You okay? Alright, hey, how y'all doing? So, hey, y'all doing okay? So, okay, he's gonna continue. What are you gonna do? You gonna continue? You said he's gonna continue, okay? Alright, he's gonna continue.
Alright. He's not getting punishment for busting
the ball.
Stop.
We're no bias, okay. Yeah, one more duck left. Can you continue?
No, we don't. We have another round.
Alright, can you continue?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna move this thing. Can you continue?
Yeah, I need a bit.
Alright, you
have to
be safe.
Alright, I just wanna point out. My foot is injured while I do the rest of my dunks. All of my balls are.
Let's go. All right, that's one. Is that two?
That's two. It has to be under five now.
All right.
Here we go.
Oh, I get worse.
Wait,
two. That's two.
Alright.
So he
has to be under two.
So he can't get too much. Alright, what'd you give him?
Imagine.
Three and a six. No, he can't. He'll get there too.
Has to be a two.
What are you going to give him?
What?
Has to be a two.
Two and one. Under. Two or one. What are you giving him, Jack?
That's biased, bro.
Two or one?
Two.
Okay, alright. So I can come back now, right?
It's two, one from bias to him.
Alright, stop. Move over here.
That's.
Over, you ready?
50.
You ready?
29.
You ready? You want to see this? Here we go.
This is the final. Has to be under seven. Eight.
Three. I haven't talked to you yet. How are you going to give me a three? Drum, are you paying attention? How are you going to give me a three? How about that? What are you going to give me? A two?
For what?
The dunking.
I thought it was one or two.
No, that's brain. What are you going to give me? An eight.
I'm going to give you a seven.
Seven, okay. What are you going to give me, Jerome?
Wait, what?
What you going to give me?
A five.
Okay. So, is that it? That's the last dunk?
No, we have two more.
Okay.
Be up here.
And don't forget to subscribe to... Fishing Rocks, okay?
And the Great Game Challenge.
He has awesome videos. He has some good videos. So you don't want to check him. You want to check him out. You don't want to miss his stuff. All right.
Wait. This is my second to last dunk.
Fishing Rock is right.
I just want to say, Jerome, I have an injured foot, so I just want to point that out. All right,
go on.
All right. It's my second to last. Here we go.
Alright.
Hey! Oh, man. No, you see what I did? I put my entire arm in the rim.
Okay.
What do you get?
You actually did do that in real life. I remember you doing that on the trampoline.
Yeah. So
put my entire arm in the rim.
What'd you give him?
I'm gonna give him a six.
Six, okay.
56 and what?
Okay, wait.
Give me 10.
Oh, it's gonna be
10.
Given that I don't really like it,
it's
4 because.
Okay, that's 4. Okay.
60. Dude, this man. Alright, I think I got it wrong. I'm gonna tell you if you missed it or not. So he has a blanket on his head?
I got a blanket, alright?
He took it. Dude, this thing's gonna be so lit.
I got a blanket.
Dude, this isn't even that cool.
It is that cool.
Dude, he just has a blanket on his head. He's not even gonna jump. He's just gonna put the ball in the hoop with the blanket on his head.
All right, you ready? It's called Superman. That's what it's called.
Dude, that's you not ready? Even Superman had his cape. Dude, he's not even gonna.
Superman!
Did he even jump?
Superman!
Dude, that wasn't even that good.
Yeah, what you give me, Jerome? We don't know. We have to add him up.
He has to be up to 10. And I think he's asking, what can it be up to?
I'm giving it an 8 because I like DC.
Okay.
My number on my screen.
8, so that's 2.
What number? 2? Is that 10? 10?
No.
Well, what was the score? What? Well, what'd you give him? What'd you give me?
Wait, what?
What'd you give me?
He just had a blanket on his head.
No.
I had a blanket on my head.
You want two on one? Is my brain in a five?
I didn't even dunk yet.
He haven't dunk yet.
Oh.
What you give me for the dunk that I covered? I had a blanket over. I was Superman. Huh? Alright, okay, what number, what number? What number?
A five.
A five, okay, gotcha. Alright, go ahead.
So I think that equals, it's 43 to 55, I believe. Alright, this is my last dunk.
Last dunk.
Alright, Dad, get on your knees.
Oh, you're not going to be jumping off people.
Get on your knees. I'm not going to be on the bed, just be on your knees.
No, don't hurt yourself. Actually, I don't know if I'm going to be able to do that. All right. Oh, wait. Hang on a sec. Maybe I could jump over two people. Jack, no, we're going to jump over people. No. Sorry. No, that's just pure stupid right there. Yeah, go ahead. All right. Let's go. By the way, I injured myself. I just want to point that out again. Go ahead.
I have to think of my dunk. Let's go. All right. I guess I'm
going to
end it
out
with a bang.
No, don't hurt yourself. No.
I'm going off the bed. Jackson, you need to. Same duck you done before. No, I'm going to go. What are my glasses at? Okay. Here you go. You ready? Oh, wait. For legal purposes, you're not close to us, right? I can't. Okay. I'm not sure. Anyway, I'm going off the bed, but... All right, go ahead. I gotta think what I want to do. I think I'm going to try something, but... Oh, you missed. That's been a rate. It's actually really hard, Jack. I'm going backwards between the legs.
Oh.
Hey!
Alright, alright. Oh, that hurt. But I went backwards between the legs. Yes. And then I landed hard too. Give him a number. Three. Okay, dude, just okay. Okay. You just said you gave him a number. Give him a number, that's fine. You just said give him a number. I just said three. So that's 73. First number popped to my head. What's that? Oh, he's using one of my jerseys. He's gonna jump over. Oh no, he's gonna jump over a meerkat. Come on.
Alright,
here we go.
Actually, I made you leave that permanent. That's just awesome.
Hold up. What did he do?
Because
I didn't see.
I went... Oh, no, he hasn't dunked yet. He has a stuffed...
I didn't see my phone drop.
He has a stuffed animal in his hand right now. What are you doing?
Alright, okay, where's the ball at?
Here, he's just gonna dunk with like stuff in his hand.
All
right. I swear, if this gets over a three, I'm gonna be kind of.
Okay. All right. Y'all ready? You see me?
Yeah.
Yes, you.
All right.
He just dunked it normally.
Hold on. No, I missed it.
No,
I missed it. I get one more dunk.
Oh.
I get one more dunk.
You one more try.
Two more.
Oh, yeah. All right. I thought you already did one.
All right. You ready?
Yeah.
All right.
All right. That has to be under an A, which is good for me.
All right. Let's go.
He hung the jersey.
It's still up there.
All right,
Jackson, what you give me?
He's on his phone. He's not.
Wait, what you give me?
I saw that. Eight.
Okay. All right. I think that's it.
Wait. No, he didn't do it yet.
What'd you say?
I was just asking what the
last
thing was. I'm
gonna
give you 7.
Okay. That's it.
We don't know who won yet because
we're gonna tie up the score.
I'm going to go tally up the score. And then we are going to. I'm going to tally up the score, and then we're going to. I'm going to come back and tell you guys who ended up winning. I think I won, to be real here.
All right, we'll see. All right.
Yeah, but anyway.
Don't forget to subscribe to the Great Game Challenge and Fishy Rock. And you want to say anything else? You have anything else to say?
No.
Okay.
Yeah. Anybody else
anything else to say? Thank y'all for thank you for the judges.
You hit me three times.
Thank you for the judges. Thank y'all for tuning in.
And if you guys like these dunk contests, we'll do it again, but with maybe even with different judges.
All right. We'll talk to you later.
Have a nice day. All right, bye-bye.
Hey, guys. This is actually post-edited, Brayden. This video is already edited, but I wanted to tell you after reviewing the footage, I came up clutch. I now have a 2-0 dunk contest record. And if you want to see more dunk contests like this, maybe with a new judge, make sure to leave a comment down below, like, and hit that subscribe button so we know if you want to see more videos like this. But yeah, that's another W for the Brayden, for Team Brayden. So yeah, we'll talk to you guys in the next video. We're going to go ahead and cue this outro in 3, 2, 1.
I'm like Beethoven with the bass on it. Mid-class kids went pop. Deaf to the hater won't stop. Let's talk key scales won't drop.